a full punch out mode, like just this game but as punch out. That sure would be a game. I feel like that'd be a lot of work for what it is. Ah, I see. Mimic Tooth would be nice, but I feel like chances are I'm not getting that many keys. Like, I end up with 3 keys on this floor. That's, like, great and all, but I need 2 of them to go to the secret floor. But, like, it has the free chest dynamic duo. What would convince me to skip the secret floor? Eh. Secret floor is better. I'll save my crossbow. No, that was specifically because the black chest was in a mirror. I'm not taking 3.5 curse for a black chest I don't know the contents of. Perfect. We've done it. Would have also convinced me to skip the secret floor if the barrel had died, since I already had the other barrel die. I went too far. It's hard to line up on the right set of pixels sometimes. All right. Do you like have a secret room? It'd be awesome. All right. That was close. Can we, like, have 2 keys in here and then this secret room? All right, all right. All right, I'm looking at my options here. I'm really looking at my options here now. And they're looking like the boss is gonna make it so I don't even have to skip the secret floor. No reason going there when it's my other chest room for sure. Yeah, the strat is just get 5 keys. Yeah, but it also has Mimic Friendship, I think. So it has the free chest, Dynamic Duo. The drawback to the dynamic duo is that you don't get junk. I'm gonna go for it. Who needs the secret floor? Maybe we'll get lucky. And a brown chest with a key to save the day. Not quite. Not quite at all. Shoppo is definitely bad. And there's the bracket key. Why did chaos bullets just make me shoot one bullet? Or one shotgun, you know. Wow. I have a bow. I have a bow shotgun. And I have a shotgun shotgun. Something else. Really something else. Alright, well. Not a lucky boy today. Ah, but, you know, as always. Interesting floor. How was I going to open the way to the secret floor with only one key? I'm interested in the secret. Yeah, green chest didn't cost a key. No chest cost me a key. Great. At least it didn't cost me a key. No escape. I wanted to go to the secret floor. It just wasn't possible. Doing, man? What are you doing? It's okay, I knew this was coming. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, frickin' table slides. Please, I knew right from the start I'd get an A key after I saw those two items. Had to do it. Also, one of my eyes is dying, so I'm playing with one eye shut right now. It's not easy. I'll fix it in a minute. Okay, I'm gonna fix it now. Oh boy, here we go. Okay. How am I gonna hit Synergy Lady? We do that, obviously. And then we see what happens. My shot bow is looking a little nicer today. Fine. So the problem is my guns right now are terrible. So I have to buy the A key. But that doesn't really solve my problem all that much. I get a gun here. It's a pretty good gun. Fitz, thank you for the 48 months. That is 4 years or 3 chat years. Thank you for sticking around. And she's gonna cost 49 this floor, I think, so I can't afford synergy. Yeah. So I'm just kinda out of luck. But I better save up for the next key shop. New scam artist. All right, well, finish using this up. And then we'll move on. I'm suffering, you know? For free chests. Missing 4 chests is kind of bad, right? No way you will encounter 3 key vendors in one run? Just watch me. And a black market. Oh yeah, I'll get two on the same floor because of the black market. I didn't roll in time. I didn't even have to go on the other side of that pit either. This is not necessary. Boss rush, I sleep. Saving up. Can you even do cursed boss rush? No. Of course, to save for my key vendor. I'll be able to get a third key. I think I've seen all of the three key items from the key vendor though. A key, skeleton key, and bracket key. Maybe they cost three because they have key in their name. That's not the right guy. Oh, I mean, I want it, but I'm not that rich. I could get another shotgun. I guess I'll do that first. Nice. My shotguns are so slow. Aren't we so glad that veterans can't ride minecarts? I know I am. Oh, I'm so ready for the next key shop. This room is me right now. That's me trying to smile. Wrong with my smile power? My face is broken. See, I got shot, which broke my face. The run where I can't get junk. Oh, it's classic. He's enjoying being so slow and having a piece of junk just follow him around. Wow, that was a late roll. I think I want to look like a cute anime girl. Ah, nifty. I always forget that that's one of them. Like, why is that one of them? Who knows? Gross. I wish you would try harder. Alright. I think that's something you'd know, though. If you looked like a cute anime girl. I mean, that's just... It's only natural that you would know. I don't even know what I want. So surely the rat can't disappoint me, right? Oh, I mean, Master of Unlocking is a given this run. This is something. This is definitely something. Oh, someone died. He was like really this close to running into me. Oh, this is so sad. And there's one more, if not more. Okay. Only one more. Can we just like make him cold or something? That wasn't useful. Man, I can't believe this gun sucks so badly. I was just getting hit so that the two hearts at the end of the floor could feel special. Like their lives had meaning, you know? I'm gonna sneeze. Closed for the week. That's a big claim. I think that you'll be back tomorrow with predictions. Closer. He was slowed, so it was pretty easy. Chaos bullets really are just, you know, doing what they want. I deserve that. He died to the fire dot. Jolter. Let's get jolting. He's not jammed. I like the, it is Monday. Yeah. Is there a downside to being the rat? Yeah, it reduces the amount of fun that you get to have. People call you a rat. You know, I didn't even think of that one. I think I might have been safe there. The rat is ugly, but the rat's the one that calls you ugly. I don't know who to believe. Wasn't I in a roll? Oh well, I guess I hit roll wrong. Oh wait, that's just your face. Whoops. Ah, yes, a pig. What do you know about rat beauty? Nothing. I can't believe that was so early. Oh yes, because I really needed Gunther. It with the cheese gun? Eh? All right. If you could dual wield Gunther and the cheese gun, that would be so dumb. Because that would mean that you'd be able to get both Gunther and Cheese Gun from synergy chests. And that would be OP. Because that would mean that you could get Gunther, like, all the time. Because you can get the Cheese Gun every run. Ow. What was that chest? He just told you he's with the Mimic Union. Why do you want Gunther to stay sassy forever? You like getting sassed? Wow, a few years since you caught a stream. That's a while. I'm glad you could make it, though. Why, though? It fits him better? I mean, you spend a lot more time with happy, loving Gunther than with mean and sassy Gunther. True, this run is hopeless now. Oh god. I'm doomed. Look, it's over, everyone. Chaos Bullets is not my friend. Ah, but I'm a real boy now. Dang, Paranautical Activity, that was a while ago. Good game. Alright, who needs 50% ammo? Sure. I guess I should buy this and that. I'll not worry about it if you've got a secret room. Didn't I play it last year? Not a single time. Decent use of bullets. Well, I mean, you've got so many. Do I even have to use them well? Like, though I guess to be fair, his bullets are countably infinite. Because he's just a wuss instead of an uncountably infinite. Technically, if I had a YV shrine, they would become uncountably infinite, I guess. Sort of. Because, like, you don't know how many bullets are between one bullet and the next. Ah, we're homing boys now. Oh, there's a boy here. That changes everything. Oh no. No, 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 no. What do you think this is? Who do you think I am? Oh, what the heck? Do I have, like, the optimal for this? It's Gunther. Gunther is the optimal. Use once after the boss? Nah. Oh, good. Thank you, green chest of my imagination. Ah, there's a special extra room here. Ritwa? Well, okay, I can't afford the one, so. I could steal it, but I don't really want to. Two keys? I've heard one key before, but two? Wow. I didn't get another key vendor. How sad. Can you drill a locked door? Yes. I'll just wait. Thanks. Alright, I'm feeling like there's some Brock in store for me. Because there's always some Brock in store. Gundrers being unable to deal with Gunther is the best. The Dice Shrine reduces curse, but other than those two things, no. Fight some Blockner here. Yeah, you can kill your past as many times as you want. This game needs pee bottles, just like Heroes of Hammerwatch. Brown chest, all right. You're a little late to the party. I think this game has the learning curve for mechanics that Dark Souls does. Alright. They both have rolls. I mean, okay, you got me there. Ah! Okay. Too bad I don't have anyone that, you know, blanks for me. Blank the dragon to death. If I had like 100 blanks, sure. So that guy's always jammed whether or not you have any curse. Fun fact. What do you want me to do with this ammo? I don't need it. Darn. That looked like it just phased into the wall. That time it didn't. Wait, you mean that Sekiro doesn't have the same story as every Souls game? Belg, thank you for the 11-month sub. Thanks so much for using the free sub on me. Or that's not a free sub. Sorry, thank you for the continued support. That's what I'm looking for. I was just hyped up on Prime, obviously. There are cutscenes and things? Oh my goodness. Four endings? Wow, not just two endings? That are, you know, the same in every game? Are two of them at least the Dark Souls endings? I mean, come on. Probably shouldn't answer that. That's spoilers. Wow, easy one cycle. Do I like care about any of my guns? Not really. Awesome. Before I go, I didn't even have to buy that, by the way. I'm gonna have three on the next floor anyway. Aha! Ring of always having the map never betrays. Dang, that pushed him like the exact opposite direction of what I would have really wanted. Where's the guy? It's okay, he stopped for just long enough to summon the guy, actually. Demon Souls is pretty clunky now. I'm not gonna play at 42. Like, there wasn't even a thought in my mind that was like, maybe I'll play this anyway. But like, why would I play a game that I could play on PC on a console? Okay. I wasn't even looking. I just dodged that bullet by sheer force of will. Dang, I thought that dynamite might have replaced one of the growy guys, but it didn't. I don't think a blank-only run is possible no matter what. Nice. I would be down for table tech noise. All it does when you flip a table is say noise. I'm into that. And it's the table tech paper, but it has noise written on it, like handwritten. Maybe they have like a 10-year-old write it. Spelunky feels clunky to you? Is it just because it rhymes? I don't know, Spelunky is anything but clunky. Unless you mean original Spelunky. Before the, you know, Xbox Live and eventually Steam one. Because, like, original Spelunky is kind of clunky. I give you that. I'm just gonna blank that. I mean, I'll play Spelunky 2, I'm not gonna play Spelunky 1 again. Nice, I'll be out here. See ya! Spelunky 2 is 2019, that's all we know. might not really be around the corner, basically. But it's like, you know, it's coming.